lesson here. I am wearing this bathing suit from Lahana Swimwear, actually. We're about to, we're about to go to the beach. Okay, so I got this beach kit from Urban Decay. Let's see, I'm not really a makeup person, and I only know how to do what I know how to do, which is okay to get me out of the house. Has some really pretty colors in here. Up the palette on this right here. Try not to. Try something different. I don't do anything with my eyes, so I'm going to experiment and see. Let's see how it goes. I want it to be very subtle, actually. That's good enough for me. Just a bit of color. Lashes getting stuck. Uh-oh. I never do this without making that ugly. Okay. Alright, so I kind of want to experiment, but I'm afraid to. I really, really love the color of this blue right here. It's kind of different. Different for me. But it's pretty. Okay. So the Urban Decay beached eyeshadow palette. Alright, I need to do something on my lips.
Let me see the colors that come in the...
Okay, they have a red.
They have a red. They have a heat wave.
And then they have, and then I'll show you the third one. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna see. I don't know if this is a matte or not. I love the packaging on this. It's so cool. Look at that. So dope. So I'm a matte girl. This is a bit, you know, too creamy for me. I'm gonna go to what I am used to. To the beach. Today's look: skirts from Shop AU. We don't have it. You can always pre-order if this is something that you want. Easy access. Thank you.